Hello my beautiful Aquarius, welcome to my channel. Today I will do a general video for this week, and at the end of your reading I'm going to pull some cards to get some clarity in your situation. And if you would like a private reading from me, I'm going to leave a description box in the link for that. And to spread the love, don't forget to give this reading a thumbs up. And if you would like to see more of these, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you can receive notifications every time I upload. All right, let's dive into your reading and let's see what's coming your way. Okay, I see like a teardrop just popped out of your cup. So you might receive tears of joy, like, and receive some good news, which might bring you tears of joy. And I feel like there was an international path, okay, visible. But here, I see here the face of the Capricorn, the goat. So this is actually an indication that maybe you are being insistent in a situation right now. Maybe you want to manifest something and you actually want it to be in a certain way. That's why you're looking very stubborn at this point. I see two people on, like, for the horns, I see two people here. So there's like someone flying, coming on a bird here, and one of the wings of the bird looks like a fish to me. So this can be a person who's actually very abundant, very wealthy, who's bringing your desires to your head, like flying towards you with this desire. But you are so obsessed with this thing coming from through a certain path. Like, there's, I see like this person looks like a fairy godmother type of clothing, like star, like maybe you are actually used to things coming in a certain way in your life, manifesting in a certain way, or maybe you are actually go-getter, someone does everything for themselves. That's why you're expecting this to come in, like, in with your efforts. However, this is going to be delivered by something else, someone else, or it's going to be coming towards you in a totally different path. Okay, so, but this is gonna happen really soon. Even if you're like challenged, like your heart is right here outside and like you're feeling maybe discomfort, the situation is not going the way you want it to be, and the solution will be flying towards you very soon. You can see here that someone is actually like flying towards you on a beautiful rose. Why did I say rose? I said bird, because I was actually looking at here. I see here like a weird shaped dog with like a long nose. That's what I was thinking, actually, not a rose. This can be someone looking very loyal, because usually dogs symbolize someone very loyal who loves and appreciates you a lot. But also can be someone who's looking like this dog, very loyal, but just reminds me of, you know, the Red Riding Hood and the grandma, the wolf in that story. So this can be someone looking like a loyal person but actually being the wolf in that story. He is actually like, reminds me of that, like Five of Swords, like lying, cheating, stealing type of person. I don't feel like this is going to be in the literal sense, but this can also be like this person actually warping your thoughts, maybe just putting you down or stealing your negative energy with all their troubles. And they are actually causing you to think in a certain way, okay? Because they are standing in between your goal, your desire. But what's going to happen is somebody else is going to come and probably going to be, can be like a life coach, therapist, or even like a friend or someone new that you're going to be meeting. This person is going to change your perspective in this situation, absolutely. And this is going to happen, like I said, very soon. I see here a tree of life is forming. There's a person's face here. I see like a letter M, as in maybe Mary, Matthew. And this also looks like a snake. So this person can be in this medical business, like, you know, the staff of Hermes, actually used as a symbol of medicine today. And that's why this person can be someone actually interested in medical field. And this person is helping you plant this seed. This seed can be the the seed of health, like if that's what you are manifesting, you want to have a healthy body or maybe heal from something. This person and the knowledge that they're having, giving you, passing you, might actually help you plant the seed, so actually this grows and becomes something huge. So maybe it's going to change the course of your life, your health in that sense. And moving forward, I see somebody else here appearing. This person has a big head and has too many, like, in one hand they have like a microphone, or like the other hand they are attached to a person, another person here, like they're a little bit slouched. It can be someone who's doing a lot of work and working with a lot of people. This can be you or somebody else that you're attached to. Maybe they're like giving you a little bit stress, but they are also working too much as well. And in their energy, like something's amazing is gonna happen when they're like, they're, because putting the work is actually attracting a lot of people. If you're working in a company, this can be like you attracting with your company is growth coming. Or if you're not even that, like maybe sometimes I see in the comments like some retired, like if you're retired and you're looking for an outlet, this can be an environment that you're gonna feel you belong, that you're gonna go in there and do the work. Meaning doesn't have to be like physically just working you know, too hard. It doesn't mean that. It's actually putting the effort, that you're going to be putting the effort to attract people, come together with them and just build something beautiful. I see even a heart shape forming here, like something, this, even though it starts with something that you don't desire, it's going to turn into something. I see here there's a baby elephant and there's a baby Buddha as well. Elephants symbolize wealth and money, and baby Buddha is actually the beginning and stepping into the enlightenment. Okay, so I feel like they're gonna be appearing back to back, like the long-term wealth, stability, money coming in, flowing in, and as soon as it does, you're gonna actually be embodying this peaceful energy. This is actually seems like it's gonna be showing really fast. But I see before that there's like a scary bunny here, so you need to face some things that doesn't really serve you, that doesn't really uplift your energy. When you face them and let them go, the things that are blocking this wealth and peace into your life, that is going to start flowing very peacefully, very fast. I see here a huge dinosaur and the horse right here. Horses means wish fulfillment, and dinosaurs means long-term stable success, or even meeting with someone who actually has like a long background on like building wealth, and maybe they're gonna be passing this on to you as well. Okay, all right guys, I'm gonna get into your plate now. If you have a question, a desire, an intention, hold it in your mind and let's see what the answer is going to be for that one. I see there's actually like a huge pile of money showing here, and this can be come in the format of money first of all, and also maybe help you desiring or something that you're manifesting. Even looks like a roof, like raised roof, can be like a new living environment, a situation that is going to change your energy. And I see here your desire is coming so lightly. Okay, it's not going to be coming really like hard work. It doesn't require hard work. What it is like it just has some time. Okay, you can see like it's so light, the energy is very light, but it just requires some time to build up and just, you know, develop. Maybe this can be like even like a project. Maybe this is like a housing project, that a house that you want, or a space that you want, or even maybe new job opportunity you want. But it just needs to develop, it needs some time to grow. Okay, and I see like this is, there's like a huge pile of money, abundance attached to this desire. And there is actually like this a rocket ship forming. Also looks like a fish as well. So this is going to launch you forward in life. Wherever you are right now, you're going to be actually moving to another level. Even attracting so many different people into your life at the same time with this thing. You see this like chunk of money falling out of your plate. It's going to be actually falling into your lap. I see like a baby puppy here, so this can be someone, there's actually a bigger one also. These can be the people that are going to give you a hand, and they're going to be there with you and grow this thing, whatever this thing that you're building together, okay, that you're desiring to have. Let's pull your cards and see what's the message that you need to hear right now. Okay, We have the sea turtle. Okay. Make conscious choices. Conservation. And here we have flamingo. Unity heart. You are being called to work on collective healing. Collective healing also. Collective, like I said, there's going to be opportunities and people will be presenting itself themselves. So, like, work with them, work with whoever is coming your way, and even work with the energy. Even if you're not feeling like they're there to help you, everybody is there to help you. So that's why just keep an open mind, and everything will be actually upgrading into another level. We had the Seven of Pentacles. Couldn't be more fitting. It's maybe you're thinking, is this going to worth my time when I do these things? Yes, it will. Okay, you will be victorious, be resourceful, and just take the steps that is towards that, the things that you desire, and you're going to be collecting the good harvest of your work. Let's read what this says. Seeds well planted, efforts or investments that will be rewarded in the future. Need for patience, a time for resting and planning for the future. Unnecessary worry, generous, practical, gracious, materialistic. The ability to make anything more beautiful, a love of family and home. Be practical about how you proceed, a love of art and beauty, a sensible approach. Okay. So this can be someone that you're attracting into your life, can be a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, or also maybe you are embodying this earth energy. You need to embody this earth energy and be calm and expecting and be in the expecting mode. Okay. All right, my lovelies, that's all for today. Hope you enjoy your reading. If you do, don't forget to give this one a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of these, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I wish you all a magical day. Bye.